TUBALL MATRIX is a line of high-dosage concentrates based on polymer carrier and pre-dispersed TUBALL single-wall carbon nanotubes. Concentrates were designed to provide superior electrical conductivity to thermoset-based systems while retaining mechanical properties and minimally impacting the host matrix. TUBALL MATRIX is available in black color flakes with a pasty texture form. In this video, we will show you how to properly dilute TUBALL MATRIX and obtain the final compound. Uniform distribution of TUBALL MATRIX in the thermoset resin plays a key role in enhancing the electrical conductivity of the final compound. In order to obtain a high-quality TUBALL MATRIX dispersion, Oxyol recommends that close attention be paid to the processing procedure. As a first step, please check your equipment. The impeller blade must be a certain form. Do not use other blades to avoid unappropriated dispersion quality. Use cylindrical mixing container with a flat bottom. Control the ratio between impeller blades and container diameters. Too big or too small a gap between impeller blade and container walls is incorrect. During the dilution process, check the impeller blade and the walls and bottoms of the container for stuck masses of TUBALL MATRIX. The liner speed during dilution procedure should be in the range between 7 and 15 meters a second. The using of high-speed mixers or industrial dissolvers allows to achieve the necessary values. After the checking of equipment, use percolation curve from the technical data sheet of certain TUBALL MATRIX to estimate the correct dosage. Pay attention that correct dosage is corresponded to non-volatile matter. To obtain the best performance, use two-stage dilution procedure. For the first stage, mix TUBALL MATRIX and the base resin in the ratio of 2 to 98 parts during 20 minutes. For the second, add the rest of the resin according to the formulation and mix for 5 minutes. Do not dilute TUBALL MATRIX in the neat solvent due to weak shear force. If the final formulation consists of resin with solvent, to dilute TUBALL MATRIX in neat resin and after that add the relevant quantity of solvent. The quickest and easiest method of examining the dilution quality is to take tip samples with a glass or plastic stick and then to flatten the sample into a thin layer on a white sheet of paper. If non-uniformities are present, continue stirring until another sample shows that complete dispersion has been achieved. Dispersion quality can also be evaluated according to ISO 1524. After the second stage of TUBALL MATRIX dilution, the fineness of grind level should be less than 15 cm. Remember, in case of large particles, increasing the rotation speed is a more effective way to obtain better dispersion quality than increasing the mixing time. Add the last ingredients according to the final formulations. Mix the systems until it will be homogeneous. For best results, add the curing agents and polymerize the compound containing TUBALL MATRIX as soon as possible after diluting the TUBALL MATRIX. When dispersed in a thermoset compound, single-wall carbon nanotubes tend to agglomerate. The shelf life of the final compound in the liquid state must be determined experimentally for each particular compound. To learn more about TUBALL MATRIX processing procedures, please refer to TUBALL MATRIX Processing Guideline and Blue Book, where you can find the examples of the optimized final formulation for each industrial application and troubleshooting recommendations, or make contact with Oxyol local representatives to clarify your case.